This little metal piece can fall out sometimes, but it very easily slides right back into its own little track. And batteries go with the smaller side facing upwards. And try to keep the piece up and down facing. When you screw it in, it makes the batteries go in much easier. And that's how you change the batteries in an Enlightglass piece. Thanks for watching.